Learning, a Calaveras County school has been closed this week after a large number of students and staff missed class with COVID. In a post shared on Facebook on Wednesday, the Calaveras Unified School District said West Point Elementary School is going to be closed for the rest of the week. Nearly a quarter of the students and half of the staff were out on Wednesday. Officials say they are going to reassess over the weekend and make a decision about next week.